being a Mormon around a bunch of fighter pilots, I was one of them. You know, if we went to the bar, they'd order me a Coke or a 7-Up or whatever. They were very good to me about that. And John, too. Jon Beesley was there. We fit in just fine. It was a good thing. And I think being a Mormon was very helpful to me. And I was a brand new Mormon, as a matter of fact. I was a convert shortly before I joined Lockheed. And it helped me a great deal in dealing with other people.